I met Roberto in 1951, I believe. My father was a manager of a team in Puerto Rico called Juncos. Roberto came for a tryout. He didn't make the team, he was a shortstop. But my dad told him, someday you're gonna be a very good ball player. Don't be disappointed. But we have somebody here who been here for a long time. So then played for Santurce. I signed with Santurce in 1955. I learned how to drive with Roberto's car, you know, because he used to make money. He was making like $1,000 a month. I was making like $250. So we used to go out, he used to pay for everything. He used to go out to eat, he paid for everything. I only have to drive for him, that's it.